we literally made as many stickers and put them everywhere. There were songs that it's like, my God, how many changes did we put in this song? The email list was actually kind of a challenge in a lot of ways.
How did you balance the business part of your head and the creative?
You have to be your biggest fan.